New this morning, cigarette butts are the world's most littered item.
But because of the decline in cigarette usage and the increase in the number of people vaping, it brings us this question. What do these pods and vaping devices do to the environment?
Well, currently, there is no legal way to recycle them in the U.S., so people are getting rid of them any way they please. Liquid nicotine products are very poisonous if they're swallowed, and they contain heavy metals such as lead, volatile organic products, or compounds rather, and cancer-causing agents. Now, when disposed of, there are still traces of that liquid and nicotine in them.
People are throwing this into the landfill or the yard, the road, whatever. And those heavy metals are leaching into the ground and into our groundwater, back into our water system. Since there isn't any recycling for them, they're just going into the landfill. So that goes into our water system. We then actually ingest that as well, along with the nicotine residue that's left in there.
Now, Larson says that environmental damage could be far worse and longer lasting than cigarettes.
Research is still being done about how exactly the secondhand smoke of vaping could be in the air and how it compares with cigarette secondhand smoke.
All right, always something changes.